Feel a ray tracer. I gotta be honest, I feel some type of way about this. No, that was not it. The Fila Ray Tracer is a relatively new sneaker from Fila. It released at the end of last year, and it definitely has that sort of dad shoe or bulky sneaker vibe to it. Now, even though the color blocking and the paneling isn't exactly the easy thing that airs here, it released from the commands that it has the insane one. There's definitely some heavy inspiration drawn from this sneaker. Now, I'm not gonna bash the Fila Ray Tracer the way that I bashed other sneakers in previous videos. Above that, you have some leather panels and some suede panels in blacks and grays. The roll laces come in this sort of caution tape yellow pattern, and just beneath that, you have another mesh material making up the tongue. At the top of the tongue, you've got some synthetic gray leather with the Fila logo embroidered into it. The sock liner of the shoe comes in a dark gray, and it's pretty well padded. I've got to say, in a limited amount of time that I've worn this sneaker, it's pretty comfortable on foot. The insole of the shoe also comes in dark navy, with Fila logo printed on the heel. As for fit, Fila raises your hips up to your hair size, which is obviously a good thing. But you have the option to try this on first before you buy it, which you shouldn't have too much trouble doing because they're pretty much available in hair color over your head. Try the shoe on first to make sure you're grabbing the right size for you. Continuing back on the sneaker, you've got more of that gray mesh in the midfoot with the Fila logo embroidered into the side. Moving even farther back, you've got more of that synthetic leather in gray, and then you've got black nubuck rounding off the heel. Moving down on the from the as the 2 foot below the sneaker, you've got what seems to be just a standard foam. Going on is just one piece of standard foam. The accents and some black accents on the heel and the forefoot. A black rubber outsole with a very familiar organic look. On its own, the Fila Ray Tracer is a sneaker which I've changed that in fact that it's only $80. But myself being a bit of a sneaker snob, I can't really get behind a sneaker.